Here to describe the action for you. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith. It features Fenerbahce today, our game versus Beşiktaş. Fenerbahce going with this team today.
Roman Neustadter starts with Martin Skrtel in central defence. In attack, Roberto Soldado partners up front with Robin Van Persie.
For Beşiktaş, this is their lineup today.
The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Excellent interception. Well, they're in a good position here. A timely challenge.
Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though.
Quaresma.
There is some backup for him in this position.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
It's nicely worked until that point, and it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
This is how that Percy.
Goal from Van Persie, and that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Comes in with a tackle.
Quaresma.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, the attack, which looks so promising, has now been stopped in its tracks. And now it's about defending.
Chopal.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Dangerous to the defenders, it's Robin Van Persie.
Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away.
Adriano is coming forward with some danger.
Strong tackle, and one that's led to a corner.
Throw in to come. Pepe.
Made the challenge well.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. promising build-up until that challenge. Valbuena. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Isla. Valbuena. Here's a chance to attack. And it's the tackle that stops the attack here. Well, they've got to chase back because with the turnover in possession, they could be vulnerable. Tackle goes in. Soldado! Space for the shot! They might still have another chance after that save. Well, let's have another look at that, because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
Well, when I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
Topal. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And now they've lost it and could be caught having to hurry back. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So off.
This could be it. Fenerbahçe get a free kick now. Neustadter. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Topal. Soldado. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, the referee is... So here we go with the second half. Strong challenge. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Neustadter.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
There's some potential in this move. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. It's a wall that's a movable wall, but it shouldn't be, I have to say. They didn't get away with it, did they? Trying to sneak forward. Well done, the ref. Well, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him, because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Isla. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Here's Van Persie. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Good interception. Players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. That's cut out. Into the attacking third. Good link up. Well, he has cleared the danger. And in he goes with the tackle. The shot's on! Oh, well saved! Get this corner right, and they could be level. And here's the shot! Blocked it then. And the tackle there is successfully done. He could cross it now. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Got the tackle in. Attacking now. Well, that certainly hasn't gone according to plan. Soldado. He's got it back again from his teammate. Made the challenge well. Here's a chance to attack. Adriano. It goes out wide again. Maybe the cross. Good challenge here. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Trying to switch on the... going to try his luck. It's bounced back into play from the bar. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. They cope with it well defensively. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. He went in well. Substitute coming up for the away team. Possession given away once more. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Robin van Persie. Valbuena. Four more minutes. Could be dangerous. Sliding in for that challenge. Oh, the possession squandered in a good position. This could be a chance. And he goes on goal. Quaresma, it's another chapter in the story of this rivalry. They've got a late equaliser now.
Well, I don't think he'll have to buy a meal for the rest of his life in this town, having scored there.
Very good effort, this, from this team, to get level late on.
Well, they might be believing they could go on and win this now. They've got the momentum.
So, away we go at 1-1. Here's Van Persie. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. 3 minutes to be added on. Mathieu Valbuena. Valbuena. Tolgay Ali Asian. 90 minutes played here, and the referee brings it to a conclusion with the scores still level.